Welcome to Animal WorldPlus. Today, we will explore the world of these beautiful and fascinating insects and learn about their incredible abilities. Dragonflies have captivated human imagination for centuries, and over time, many myths and legends have been associated with them. They can be found in a wide variety of habitats, including freshwater lakes, streams, and wetlands. They are particularly important in wetland ecosystems, where they help control insect populations. Dragonflies have a fascinating anatomy that include large compound eyes, powerful wings, and a long abdomen. Their wings can beat up to 30 times per second, which allows them to fly quickly and change direction in mid-air. They also have strong mandibles that allow them to catch and eat prey. Dragonflies are skilled hunters that use their speed and agility to catch prey in mid-air. Dragonflies are powerful predators. They feed on smaller insects such as mosquitoes and flies, and they are so effective at catching their prey that they are sometimes called mosquito hawks. One interesting fact about dragonflies is that they are incredible, efficient flyers. They can fly at speeds up to 60 kilometers per hour and can change direction mid-air with incredible agility. But dragonflies don't start out as impressive flyers. In fact, they spend most of their lives in the water as larvae. The larvae breathe through gills and catch small prey with their extendable jaws. They are also known for their territorial behavior and will defend their territory from other dragonflies. During mating season, male dragonflies will perform elaborate displays to attract females. Dragonflies have a unique mating ritual. The male will grasp the female by the thorax, and they will fly together in a tandem formation. The female will then lay her eggs in the water while the male guards her. After they mate and lay eggs, the eggs hatch into new larvae and continue the cycle of life. And when it's time for the dragonfly to transform into an adult, it crawls out of the water and sheds its skin. This process is called molting, allows the dragonfly to grow their wings. Dragonflies are not only fascinating insects, they also play an important role in the ecosystem. They help control the population of other insects, and they are a food source for birds and other predators. There are over 5,000 species of dragonflies around the world, each with its own unique colors, patterns, and behaviors. Some species are brightly colored, while others are drab. Some are very small, while others are quite large. Unfortunately, dragonflies are facing a number of threats, including habitat loss, pollution, and climate change. Wetland destruction and water pollution are two major threats to dragonfly population. One common myth about dragonflies is that they are dangerous to humans. This is not true. Dragonflies are harmless to people and will only attack other insects. Lastly, did you know that dragonflies can fly backward? They are also one of the oldest insect groups on the planet, with fossils dating back over 300 million years. Dragonflies are not only fascinating insects, they play an important role in the ecosystem. By learning more about them, we can appreciate their beauty and value their importance to the environment.